So today we're gonna unbox this Asus Space Edition. There's a reason behind kung bakit ito binavlog natin. Yung itsura pa lang niya. The word itself, Space Edition, no? This is the first that we're gonna unbox a laptop that has a space concept on it. This is not actually a gaming laptop, pero nakaka-intriga tong unit na ito. Well, this is the first time that also gonna open this. So, samahan niyo ako, tingnan natin to kung anong meron dito sa Space Edition na ito. Before natin i-open, ayan, you'll see here the word, the Space Edition, and then meron dito mga longitude, pati latitude. Yung mismong hawakan niya mismo, isa cloth, isa tela mismo. So, eto pa lang, the box itself pa lang, may kita mo talagang pinaglaanan nila ng kagandaan ng unit na ito. Ayan, box na natin to. Tingnan natin kung ano yun sa loob. Shocking! Space Edition! Ayan o, may kita niyo yung Space Edition here and even dito sa words na ito. Now, hindi lahat ng laptop, ganito ang presentation. Isipin nyo, wala pa tayo sa mismong laptop ah. Nasa box pa lang tayo pero...
Grabe yung presentation!
Alright, so let's check the charger muna. Buti ba? Kahit yung charger, presentable oh. Tingnan nyo ano oh, kulay oh. Anong kulay nito?
Chrome.
Chrome. O nga no. Isipin nyo lagay ng charger. Kailangan ng presentation na ganito. Alright, so we got here 20 volts. That's 5 ampere with 100 watts. It's a Type-C by the way. So, ito pwedeng ikabit sa charger ng phone. Oh, okay, actually do this as a stand. Kaya pala ganito siya. Elongated yan. Diba? So, we got here a sleeve. So, the sleeve is actually silver. And there's the word Zenbook here and here. And then, wala talaga siyang backpack. Pero if you're gonna buy this in Laptop Factory, sasamahan namin ng backpack. Alam mo yung parang ano, yung costume ng mga astronaut, yung damit nila. Ganda oh, ganda. Hindi yata yung specifications ang binibili mo dito eh. Alright. Yun, yun yung hinahanap ko. Ah, manuals. Alright, so we got here printed materials and also a sticker. Congratulations nga pala kina Mark Gregg. So, siya yun nanalo ng Acer Predator jacket ko. Ano yung nakikita nyo dyan sa video. And after this video, mamimigay naman tayo ng Asus lamp. It's not just an ordinary lamp. This is customizable. Pwedeng ibahin ang kulay niyan. And you will notice, the lamp is actually a ROG Ally, their new handheld gaming pad. And soon, iba-vlog natin siya dito sa Laptop Factory. We're just waiting for the unit. Talk about the appearance of this Asus Zenbook. The color of this unit is 0G Titanium. Okay. Oh, well, space is known as zero gravity. But pero kailangan palagyan ng 0G? Pwede naman sabihin titanium. Pwede naman sabihin silver.
Bruh.
Enough with the color now, guys. Just look at the material. This is actually aluminum at ang bigat niya para sa 14-inch, no? Top cover niya, there's actually a screen here. Pwede i-customize to. So, it's color titanium from everything from the top cover. Well, the screen is black because this is actually a touchscreen and keyboard niya, no? There's actually this red accent yung sa spacebar niya and dito sa power button niya. Ang concept nito parang ano eh, yung mga ISS. International Space Station. Yeah. May mga concept, may mga color red din sa kanila. Ibig sabihin, parang yung warning, ganyan-ganyan. There's a lot of designs on the unit itself, even from the top cover, kahit sa ilalim, no? May kita nyo dyan yung word na Space Edition. This is actually a diamond cut. If you're looking for a premium laptop, ito yun, mga kapatid. Okay, so we got here a sticker of an i7, Intel Iris, and Pantone validated. So definitely this is an OLED screen. We'll talk about specs later. And we got here stickers on the other side. Ayan, so what you see there in the video. Of course, it's an Ergolift. Ayan, umaangat every time you open the lid. And this is also a backlit keyboard. And isa sa maganda dito sa laptop na ito, if you click on this one, lalabas yung numpad feature niya. It's just a 14-inch. Kasi ang 14-inch, walang kasamang numpad. But ito, Asus, pinasok nila. Diba? Stig. So let's proceed with the ports. Okay, kala mo ano oh, ports.
Oo nga, para mo SD card.
On this side, we got here an HDMI 2.1. And then we got here a USB Type-C. This is a Thunderbolt 4, which is itong dalawa. On the other side, we got here USB 3.2 Type-A. And an audio combo jack. About the dimension, the width is 12.2 inch. The depth is 8.7 inch. The height is 0.6 inch. While the weight of the unit is 1.4 kilograms. technically mabigat siya, pero it's because of its build, baka because of the aluminum or baka kasi ditong LCD screen na to nakadagdag bigat. Pero ano naman kung mabigat siya, pero kasi ang wow, ang ganda eh, yo. Now, if you're not that type of person, if you are a weight conscious, no, I cannot really suggest this unit to you. But if you're the type of person na gusto mo talaga mag-flex, baka bagay sa ito. And the viewing angle is 170 degrees. And as I mentioned, this is an Ergolift. Now, let's proceed with the specification of this ASUS ZenBook. Every time that you open the unit, sa BIOS niya, no, there's a space accent on it. Even the desktop, make it on your ZenBook Space Edition. The complete model is ASUS ZenBook 14X OLED UX5401AZ. It's an Intel i7-12700H. So the base is 2.3 while the turbo is 4.7. This is 14 cores that runs with 6 P cores and 8 E cores. And of course, that is a 20 threads. The memory of the unit is 16GB DDR5. The storage is 1TB SSD. And this is running an Intel Iris Xe graphics. So it does not come with an NVIDIA. Nakakalungkot lang, no? Kasi for a premium laptop, and then for its price, we'll tell you the price later. Yeah, naiintindihan ko, walang RTX 3050, pero sana man lang nilagyan nila ng mga NVIDIA MX330 or 350. Okay, so this is a 14-inch laptop, and this is not just an OLED, it's also a touchscreen. The resolution of this laptop is 16x10, which is 2880x1800. So we're not sure if it is actually 2K or it's more than 2K but less than 4K. So this is more than an IPS display because this is Pantone validated. So ibig sabihin kung ano yung nakikita mo sa screen mo, so yun din dapat ang output every time that you print or you do something about it. It is only 90 Hz. Hindi naman kasi siya gaming. And this is 550 nits yung peak brightness nito. The operating system of this unit is Windows 11 Home and it comes with Microsoft Office Lifetime.
Okay, camera quality of this unit, it's standard. It's not so wow. Well, of course, we're not expecting too much for a laptop, but it is a premium laptop. Pero hindi naman ganun kapangit. If they're gonna rate it, the camera is 4 out of 5. And what you're hearing right now is also the audio quality coming from this unit.
And isa rin nagpaganda dito. Ayun, nakita nyo? Ayun, no? We can edit that. So, tingnan natin. There's actually a special feature on this ASUS ZenBook, which is the My ASUS. If you go to the settings, pwede nyo i-customize kasi, di ba, yung mga gaming laptop, mayroong mga software na yun. So, etong OLED na to, meron din. And dito rin, na-edit nyo dito yung kung ano yung gusto nyo ilagay dito sa LCD screen na ito. Katulad nito, save template, okay. Ayan, no? Stick, di ba? Pwede customize. Oha, di ba? Oha, stick. So, we're not gonna do some game test here kasi katulad ng sinabi ko kanina, this is only an integrated, but it is an i7. I-check na natin kung meron pang pwedeng i-upgrade dito sa laptop na ito. Tawagin natin yung technician natin. So, thank you sa technician nag-open ng chassis. By the way, guys, you cannot open this by your own. It will void your warranty. And you don't need to open the laptop because there's nothing to upgrade on this unit. Because there's no extra memory slot and there's no extra SSD slot. So, the memory is already on board on this unit. And then, the 1TB SSD, ito, nakakabit. So, wala na siyang extra. And I'm pretty sure na it would be a hassle kung gagawin pang 2TB SSD to. Yung 1TB, actually, sapat na yun. One thing I notice, no, as in compact na compact lahat, hindi katulad ng mga ibang laptop na talagang ang dami pang space na pwedeng lagyan, pero no chances for upgrades. But this one, compact na compact. It's because, number one, this laptop comes with two fans. Normally, ang dalawang fans, may kita lang natin ito sa mga gaming laptop. If it is not a gaming laptop, it comes with one fan if it is an i5 or an i7. But this one, this i7, mapapansin nyo, processor lang ang nandito at dalawang fan pa ang nakafocus sa kanya. So, basically, wala kayong magiging problema dito sa mga thermal issues or hindi ito iinit, including pa. This is an aluminum. Ang aluminum, mas mabilis magpalamig ng laptop compared to a plastic. And then we got here the Wi-Fi card and the battery. So, katulad na sinabi ko, wag na kayo magpakahirap na baklasin tong laptop na ito. Because there's nothing to upgrade on this one. Mag-void pa ng warranty niyo. So, this laptop comes with a 1-week replacement and a 2-year ASUS warranty. Now, let's talk about the pros and the cons of this unit. So let's talk about this Asus ZenBook. Our feedback about this unit. Number one, aesthetically, sobrang ganda ng design niya. Not all laptops are designed like this. Nakikita nyo, doon pa lang sa box, sa presentation talaga, pinaganda talaga ni Asus. So what more on the unit, which is really not disappointing kasi ang ganda talaga ng unit. If you want to flex something, ito talaga yung pang, ano, pang flex na flex. Kung gusto mo ipagmayabang ang laptop mo, ito, by means of appearance. Pero, ayun. Hindi naman kasi lahat ng display ng laptop is an OLED. Ngayon, not to mention, yung likod nito, no? Katulad ng sinabi ko, it's customizable. You can do whatever you want there. Kung gusto mo manligaw, nahihiya ka, isulat mo na lang dyan sa likod. Malay mo, makita ng crush mo, diba? O ha? Excuse me. The laptop is already an i7-12 Gen 16GB 1TB SSD. So, wala ka na kailangan talagang i-upgrade dito kasi yung memory niya is above the average and even the storage is 1TB. And, manipis siya, yes, pero may kabigatan siya because it's aluminum and then talagang hindi naman kasi tinipid itong laptop na ito. Isa sa mga nakaka-disappointing dito sa unit na to, aside from the price of its unit, it's integrated. It's only Intel Iris Xe. So, wala siyang mga RTX na kahit 3050 or 4050 or kahit man lang MX330 na lang para kahit paano maging a little bit decent na talagang pwede pa rin kahit paano sa mga 3D rendering. Well, definitely pwede to sa mga 3D rendering because it's i7 but it's just that baka it might kulang sa juice kasi ayun nga, integrated lang ang video card niya. Actually, ang pinaka-pros nitong unit na ito, the appearance itself, yung pagka-premium made niya, everything, it's actually more than a premium. Ang ganda talaga eh. If you're a space enthusiast, bagay na bagay sa inyo to. So, sino ba target market nitong unit na ito? Well, this is ideal sa mga content creators. Pwede sa photo editing because of the display and even sa video editing, pwede ito. Pwede siya sa 3D rendering, ayan, pwede sa mga AutoCAD, basic AutoCAD, pero kasi if you're talking about a Lumion or Unreal Engine, baka medyo mahirapan siya even though for an i7. But if you're the person na talagang you want, gusto mong mag-stand out sa lahat ng laptop nila, then ito bagay sa inyo to. Now, the price of this unit, isa rin sa medyo cons, is mga nasa around 95,000. The SRP of this is 105,000. So, it's still a 10,000 difference. In case that you'll be interested on buying this unit, this will be available all across our branches nationwide. Pwede ma-pre-order sa kanila and then i-deliver namin sa kanila. And speaking of pre-orders, technically, nabebenta na to sa amin. Nabebenta na sa atin to eh. Nagugulat ako nabebenta eh. May mga customers naman kasi na hindi talaga gamers. Especially if you're a Mac user, wala naman talagang video card yun. So, but they want Windows, bagay na bagay sa kanila to. So, congratulations nga pala sa nanalo ng Asus LAMP. So, please message us on Viber para maclaim mo ang iyong prize. I think nasabi ko na lahat ng tungkol dito. Now, if you are a gamer, we do have a gaming laptop there. Comes with two screens. That's also an Asus. And then, if you're looking for a budget type Asus, just click on this link. Then again, this is Tito Dustin. Thank you for watching. Maraming salamat. Sinamahan niyo ako sa space. Have a good day. Bye-bye.